Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films. It is dated October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale. Written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films. It is dated October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 plot. The film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 plot. The film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 plot. The film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films. Released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 plot. The film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Favolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released on October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret. Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox. Cinematography, Dennis Maloney. Edited by Michael Falvolita. Music by Christoph Beck. Production company, Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures. Distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films. Released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States. Running time 112 minutes. Country Canada, United States. Language English. Box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Evans, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Danville, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret. Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox. Cinematography, Dennis Maloney. Edited by Michael Falvolita. Music by Christoph Beck. Production company, Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures. Distributed by Samuel Goldwyn Films. Released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States. Running time 112 minutes. Country Canada, United States. Language English. Box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 dollars. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films, released date October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office $8,449. Plot: the film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head. Interstate 16, also known as Interstate 16 episode of The Road, is a 2002 American independent road film written and directed by Bob Gale and his directorial debut and starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Chris Cooper, Amy Jo Johnson, Art Vance, and Margaret, and Kurt Russell with a cameo by Michael J. Fox. It involves a trip to the fictional town of Denver, Colorado, directed by Bob Gale, written by Bob Gale, produced by Bob Gale, Ira Dutchman, Peter Newman, starring James Marsden, Gary Oldman, Amy Smart, Christopher Lloyd, Amy Jo Johnson, and Margaret, Art Evans, Chris Cooper, Kurt Russell, Michael J. Fox, cinematography Dennis Maloney, edited by Michael Falvolita, music by Christoph Beck, production company Fireworks Pictures, 7 Arts Pictures, distributed by Seymour Goldwyn Films. It is dated October 4, 2002, Los Angeles, October 14, 2002, United States, running time 112 minutes, country Canada, United States, language English, box office 8,449 plot. The film opens in a bar where two college students are discussing their papers. One is writing an essay on American folklore, primarily mythical characters who grant wishes. Compared to other nations, the United States does not have any folk tales involving characters who grant wishes. The kids are interrupted by an elderly man at the bar who insists they are wrong. He then tells the boys the tale of O.W. Grant, who carries a pipe in the shape of a monkey's head.